Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey.
Who's ready for the afterlife? PSP7 Spirit Box scanning. Can ghosts be captured inside a real trap? My next few videos, I will actually show you how to trap a real ghost inside a real trap. Real Ghostbusters trap. Now, let's see what the ghosts have to say about this. That's not someone's name. That's, if you Google the meaning of that word, it's something to do with light. It's a ghost app.
Chicken.
And a spirit box. Is anyone here? Going to connect the PSP7 spirit box.
Fire.
PSP7 spirit box connected into a ghost trap. See what happens.
Yes.
Hello? Is anyone here? Sorry, just grabbing some cigarettes. Hello? So I gotta activate the
LED.
Shortwave here. Shortwave AM. Hello? You know what? I'm gonna connect it to the cell phone. See what happens.
LED.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Never mind. Can you tell me what this is?
Stick.
Yeah. Has a handle. Has a handle that's a stick. Hello? Is anyone here? It's connected to the actual ghost trap. The SP7 is actually connected to the ghost trap. Hello?
Who?
What'd you say? That was French jeu. French for game. No, it's not a game. French ghost here.
Country.
Any ghosts here? sort of.
Casket.
Can you say that? Can you say that louder? Yeah, so we got some ghosts. Do you know what this is? What is this?
Special.
Some people.
A phone?
It is a phone. It's a phone. What else do you see? So shortwave antenna is going into a ghost trap. A Ghostbusters ghost trap. See what happens. Can the ghosts make this move? Yes, they can. See that happening in this video, but maybe the next one I'll show you how they can move things. Hello? Just wanna testing out how strong ghosts are. Can you tell me what this is? That female ghost said, we're closer than you think. Yeah? How close are you?
Right.
Can you tell me what this is?
Together.
What is this object? Can you describe it? Hello? There's voices coming through very faintly, but they're coming through. Can you tell me what this is? I want to see if the ghosts can describe it.
Together.
That ghost said, I don't know. It's the PSP7 spirit box. Can you tell me what this is? And what it's for? That female ghost, I don't know, very faintly, put on your headphones. She said, you're picking on us. No, I'm not picking on you. I'm just simply asking, can you describe what this is? I moved the camera.
I
Did you hear the ghost? Ay, ay, ay. What she doesn't know is that this actually works. So, can you tell me what this is?
Look.
What is the name of this object?
Hurt. Effect?
An effect? No, it's not an effect. It can cause an effect, but what is it? Can you describe this device?
Necessary.
In French, the ghost said, of course. Okay, then what is it? Or very well, they said in French. So, what's the name of this object?
Minister.
Can he do that? Yes, I can.
Disaster.
I don't think the ghosts want to describe what this is. What is this, guys? Do you know what this is called? Did you hear them laughing? They think it's fake.
Hell.
Help me out, guys. What's the name of this object? Now, whenever I do ghost sessions, I always get these curious people. Oh, I wonder what's going on here. Nice parking, asshole.
Neat.
Bye-bye. Must have heard me. He knows how to park now. Busted. Okay, guys, what is this object? What is this?
Door.
If you name it, I will give you a cookie.
Harriet.
What's the name of this object?
Distance.
Hello? Hello? Anybody out there?
Fell.
Any ghosts here? What if I told you guys that this actually works in real life? You wouldn't believe it, would you?
Walk.
What? What's it called? They said it very faintly, so that means they're... When the spirit box picks up faint voices, that means they're far away, a good 20 feet away, or possibly even further. Sorry, what? Yeah, what's the name of this?
Beth.
Anybody know? Can you see it?
Yes.
A PS? Yeah, that's the PSP spirit box. PS.
Line.
But what's this? This that I'm touching, what's this? Does anyone know what this is called? There's a ghost trap. What's this called, guys?
Spin.
Are you afraid of what this is?